Trespasses are prohibited.
Hand over the treasure or else.
I have many treasures here, but only one is of value. What exactly is it you are here for?
We have come for all treasures.
Be a good place for my afternoon nap. Would you stop standing there and staring and help untie me?
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Now, goodbye.
Whoa! Where are you off in such a hurry?
I'm sorry, but who exactly are you?
I'm the doctor. Just the doctor.
I'm Lauren. I'm a time agent from the future. To try and stop Don O'Ketty take over the world.
What are we doing here exactly? It's like I'm missing Back to the Future 3.
Aren't we here to watch President Penfold's new music video?
No, not after last year's performance. There'd been a future ban on all of his productions. What we are here for is to travel back in time to 1880, where we'll pick up our last ingredient for world domination. Power up the teleporter.
Hold it right there, Don O'Ketty. We've been watching you for the last few weeks and we know exactly what you're up to. If I was you, I'd turn this teleporter off and put your hands behind your heads.
It's too late to stop now.
What kind of magic was that? The train? In the swimming pool?
Thank you.
what's occurring, alright?
Alright, Lauren, what's occurring, alright?
As you've noticed, we have got your valuable team member, Dave, and you have the doctor, so we propose a trade.
Keep him for all I care.
You do know it's only a matter of time before we get to talk.
Fine, tomorrow, midday.
Fine. How it's going to work. You release the doctor, I'll release Dave, then we'll take one step at a time.
What's your time, Dave? We just have to go a secret plan of elimination and see what happens.
You are a nerd, Dave.
Tell you what else, Dave.
Never mind,
tied up and all you care about is whistling.
Yeah, I'm just kind of doing it to pass the time.
I was hoping it was some kind of escape route. See, the shaman throat warblers of the Guatemala Delta used it to frequency the lock, which opened the doors.
Have you ever actually met the shaman throat warblers of the Guatemala Delta? I have, but they're seriously misunderstood people.
Oh, good. Donna Katie wants to see you now.
Okay, as long as you've got ice cream, I've got serious craving right now.
I'm sure we can find something to satisfy you.
So, you're the big Don O'Ketty I've been hearing so much about. I was expecting someone taller.
You think you're so clever, Doctor?
Legit.
What did you say?
Oh, I'm sorry. Can't you hear me?
Midget.
Enough. You will assemble our weapon, otherwise we will torture you.
I won't do anything for you, midget.
Fine. I hope you like ice cream.
Girls, let's see it. Because we're worth it.
How did you escape?
Oh, I whistled my way out. And the sheriff is waiting outside, so we've got to go.
Ugh, oh, I feel fat. Let's go take a large gym workout.
Sheriff, I found it!
As you can see, Doctor, we have the hostages.
I'll tell you how we'll settle this. The shaman arm swingers of the planet EFY use a ritual called Ninja to settle their arguments. We'll do that.
I'm a master at ninja, so we'll play by my rules.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them.
What are you doing here?